chapter 1. Blessed is the man who does not who walk in the counsel of the wicked, or stand in the way of sinners, or sit in the seat of mockers, but his delight is in the law of the Lord. On his meditate day and night. He is like a tree planted by streams of water, which yields in fruit in season, whose leaf does not wither. Whatever he does prospers, not so the wicked. They are like chaff the wind blows away. Therefore the wicked will stand in the judgment, or the sinners in the assembly of the righteous. The Lord watches over the way of the righteous. Way of the wicked will praise the Lord.